That lady next door and I got into a big spat a few weeks ago. She says she's shooting little bunny rabbits in her backyard for eating her flowers. So I told her to plant some lettuce. She obviously prizes her flowers way more than the lives of those cute little bunny rabbits. I found this to be very upsetting. So, every day since then, I bought a brand new cement bunny rabbit from the landscaping place right down the road from my house. Placed them in my backyard, just inside the lot line, all facing right in her direction. My own little cottontail army to sit and stare her down, day in and day out. I did it to test to see whether or not she had a conscience, and to piss her off. Anyway, they must have had some kind of effect. Yesterday, while I was at work, apparently she snapped, grabbed her rifle, and took out every single one of my cement bunny rabbits, and some of the neighbor's car tires. When I got home, the cops were taking her away, but I had a mess of cement bunny rabbit parts all over my yard to clean up. Now, every week, I send her lots of pictures in prison of cute little bunny rabbits playing all over my backyard.